The health benefits of L-glutamine. L-glutamine is one of the most abundant amino acids found inside the human body. The body makes this on its own, and you can also take it in powdered or capsule form for some fantastic health benefits. In today's video, we will explore 14 facts and benefits of L-glutamine and explain how it works in the body. 1. Muscle health. Many athletes take glutamine as a supplement after they exercise because it speeds up muscle recovery. It helps the muscles to heal and reduce soreness so that you can get more out of your workouts. 2. Immune support. Glutamine plays an essential function in supporting your immune system. It acts as a fuel for your white blood cells, which helps to fight off harmful viruses, bacteria, and other pathogens that make you sick. 3. Illness recovery. During an illness or an injury, your body needs more glutamine in order to heal and repair itself. Glutamine supplements can be taken to help preserve protein stores in your body and have been shown to improve survival rates in critically ill patients. 4. Surgery. Your glutamine levels drop after you have had any type of surgery, injury, or burn. Getting more of this into your diet from foods like bone broth and eggs can help bring these levels back to normal. 5. Leaky gut syndrome. A large percentage of adults with health issues are suffering with leaky gut syndrome from eating too many junk foods. The lining of the cells in your colon become damaged, which causes toxins and undigested protein to leach into your system. Glutamine helps to restore the lining of your gut in order to reverse this problem. 6. Food allergies. By healing your gut, glutamine can also prevent many different food allergies and sensitivities. Glutamine will help to prevent undigested foods from leaking into your bloodstream. 7. Autoimmune diseases. Many autoimmune diseases are caused by having a leaky gut. Therefore, taking L-glutamine can help to reverse lupus, multiple sclerosis, chronic fatigue syndrome, asthma, arthritis, and Hashimoto's thyroid disease. 8. Nutrient absorption. By supporting gut health, your body is able to start absorbing nutrients properly, such as vitamins and minerals. Over time, this can really help to restore your overall health, as long as you are consuming nutrient-dense foods like leafy green vegetables, quality proteins, and healthy fats. 9. Skin health. If you suffer with skin problems such as rosacea, psoriasis, or eczema, then taking L-glutamine can really help. These skin problems occur when toxins are entering your bloodstream from a damaged gut. Glutamine helps to reverse this. We also recommend parsley and vitamin C-rich foods to help recover the lining of the colon. 10. Digestive health. Glutamine can also work to prevent all kinds of digestive problems such as irritable bowel disease, Crohn's disease, diverticulitis, ulcerative colitis, and irritable bowel syndrome. Glutamine does this by supporting the cell walls in your digestive tract. 11. Weight loss. When following an exercise regimen and following a healthy diet, glutamine can also support fat burning and weight loss. It's an amino acid which plays a role in your metabolism for strengthening muscles and helping your body to tap into its fat stores. 12. Antiaging. As we get older, we tend to lose muscle and collagen, which leads to weakness in the body. We recommend consuming bone broth, as this is loaded with both glutamine and collagen, which prevents your muscles from wasting away with age. 13. Sources. Some of the best natural sources of glutamine are bone broth, cabbage, eggs, pasture-raised beef, and seafood. You can also take a daily supplement of L-glutamine in the form of a powder. This can be mixed into smoothies or a glass of water. 14. L-glutamine powder. If you take this as a powder or a capsule, the usual dose would be between 2 to 5 grams or 2,000 milligrams to 5,000 milligrams twice on a daily basis. We highly recommend using this after exercising to get the most benefit out of it. Also, be sure to consume this with food so that it is absorbed properly. As you can see, L-glutamine is extremely important when it comes to supporting proper digestion of nutrients, muscle health, and immunity. Glutamine is actually produced in your muscles and is distributed by the blood to the organs that need it. In times of stress, such as injury, surgery, burns, sickness, disease, or illness, your body uses up more glutamine by breaking down muscle tissue. Eating more glutamine-rich foods and taking this in a powder is very practical to support the health of the entire body. To learn more about key nutrients, supplements, and natural remedies, please see our other videos. Thank you very much for listening. A like is always appreciated, and remember to subscribe and tap the bell for more healthy videos. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.